way we came out, we can't come out like that and expect to win. We started extremely slow, and a lot of that's on me. That's my fault, but you know, we have to come out a lot faster.
What do you think specifically led to kind of a start where you guys weren't able to really get anything going offensively?
I mean, I really can't point one specific thing out, but we just have to come out a lot faster and put ourselves in a better situation.
USC last week brought a lot of pressure against ASU. They kind of did that today. Did it confuse you guys a little bit? Disrupt a lot of things a bit?
They did a few things that we didn't expect them to do, but they also did a lot of the stuff that we did expect them to do. So we just have to. We have to capitalize on things that we knew they were going to do. We have to make plays, and they put us in tough spots.
Right, from your perspective, what made it difficult out there for you guys to really keep going offensively until late?
Well, I think it always starts up front. You know, in the beginning, we weren't really getting too much push right away. Later in the game, we start our line start doing a little bit right, so better. We're getting even more time to throw the ball and to break more, to make good drives and stuff like that. We'll feel like, yeah, running back and stuff like that. And, it just took us longer than we expected to start catching rhythm.
So doing your team was on the roll, it looked like a special season. How much of that set that
I mean, it's a loss, and you know, it's tough right now, but we're going to go back Monday and review the things that we did wrong. We still have a lot of season ahead of us, a ton of season. So we're going to go prepare for ASU.
Steven, when you got in the second quarter, it's a bit knocked out of the door. What happened there?
Yeah, I got there, knocked out of the door.
Tempo to have the momentum, that we can get. You know, just start off with, we always at least had like 10 more points to start off, you know what I mean? And we didn't have any at all until late in the game. So, you know, that's something that we have to work on as an offense, and, you know, we'll come back to this rebound.
All right, let's let the guys go.
Thank you.